Good afternoon, UDA. I'm Hunter Noviner.
And I am Daniel Clapp, and we are reporting for TNN Trojan News Network.
Attention students, starting immediately, there will be no food or drinks permitted in the hallways, so that means no open containers or beverages in the halls.
Keep them in the cafeteria. I mean it. The parking police will be out and about checking for parking permits. Every car must have their tag visible on their windshield. Any student that does not have a parking pass must get one immediately.
Also, if you have a parking permit, you must park in your assigned spot. So that means none of you guys take my spot.
Or mine. Just kidding, I don't have one. In honor of Red Ribbon Week, we will be bringing you some statistics on student destructive decisions.
More than 5 students, or 19% of students, reported being bullied on school property during the past year. I do not like the look of those numbers, Dan. Don't like them at all.
Not good. Tomorrow is the last day of Red Ribbon Week. Please plan to participate by wearing red, not blue, not black, not green, but red tomorrow.
Any athlete that is considering playing a sport in college should attend an informational meeting at Halifax High School, November 21st at 7:30 in the cafeteria. This is open for all you athletes and your parents. Grades 8 through 12 are welcome.
Seniors, there is a new scholarship list available in the counseling department. Pick up a copy if you are interested in any scholarships.
All winter sports participants must have their physicals and recertifications handed into the athletic office before November 18th. Get those in so you guys can practice and get some wins this year.
Absolutely. There will be an archery practice tonight from 6:30 to 7:30 to shoot bows at the Short Mountain Conservation Club. Please see Mrs. Cup if you have any questions.
Now, check out your cheerleaders as they competed this past weekend in the second annual Pep Rally in the Valley. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up, already pushing off the desk. I'm here with Ella Peterson, a member of the Tigerettes cheerleading squad. So Ella, how do you think your performance today went? That's nice. And what's your favorite thing about you?
Running up people and stuff.
That sounds exciting. Congratulations, girls, on a performance, and our very own mascot, Ryan Schaubfischer, for earning the best mascot routine. Dan, I don't know about you, but those cheerleaders were looking fine.
Yeah, and I have a girlfriend. Come support our cheerleaders this Saturday at Penn Manor for a 1:30 performance time. Good luck, girls.
It's Throwback Thursday. You know who this lady is, Dan? I'll give you a hint. She's a teacher's aide, and it's her birthday today.
I'll tell you, I really don't know who that is.
It's Rose Snyder, and she is the wraparound aide for Tyler.
Wow, I never would have guessed. Happy birthday, Rose.
Happy birthday. Tomorrow for lunch, we're having Italian stromboli, sweet peas, and mixed fruit cocktail.
Thanks for tuning in today, and don't forget to stay classy, UDA.